will all suffer the effects of climate change and ecosystem destruction.
It's been 50 years since scientists first formally warned the U.S. president of the dangers of a changing climate, and that president was Lyndon B. Johnson.
Stop giving power to people who don't believe in science, or worse than that, pretend they don't believe in science for their own self-interest.
The world is changing, but it just isn't changing fast enough.
Climate change is now reaching the end of human extinction's possibility.